Aita Bobo is my name. To whom it may concern. I am black, but not proud. A foreigner in my own land. I am endowed with gold, but always go for loan. I am very religious, pray without season, but can't make a Caesar. I am forbidden to use even the herbs given by nature. I import rice, fish, stone, water, dross. That's my nature. My leaders are puppets. I am a guinea pig. Where is my future? The only creature that hates his culture. The only one with melanin that bleach with passion. I can only wear my clothes on Fridays. Eat my own food when broke. Back, boobs, fake. Hair, skin, fake. Nails, eyelashes, fake. Even lawyers, judges are proud wearing those wigs. I can't speak my own language at school, even grow my own hair. Our strong African leaders are killed, the puppet mouth shut. Inti Dabey! Oh, Africa! Dabey! Foreigners are protected, indigenous are always apprehended. Discrimination against black is what we are capable. Get serious. Dreadlocks have no correlation with intelligence. Compare Okonfu Anachi to pastors. Come in Kroma to others. Wake up, for we can't be like others. Wake up from mental slavery. Wake up, the world is just a book. Those who do not travel read only a page. Get serious. Aita Bobo, the African poet.